And the key to the gospel is doing the stuff.